for a long time. So, excited to get here.
Real mature.
So, it was quite an adventure to get here, but we did make it with gasoline installed in the vehicle. And, time to actually get to work and do some recording.
Sounds great.
What was that, like 130?
139.
I was gonna guess 136. That's pretty close. I don't know why you'd never really need to know BPMs, but.
Yeah.
In case I ever
you never know this. When your family's life is gonna be in danger and the bad guy's gonna be like.
What tempo is
this? What's the tempo of this song?
Did you hear back from Ud, Ryan?
Yeah.
What did he say?
Did I hear you texting about Leonard Skinner?
Yeah. Go figure. So I told him he should probably ignore what his dad said. And then we just started talking about him coming down in a, on his dirt bike, smoking a cigar, wearing a Leonard Skinner hat.
Might as well inform what we're doing.
Oh, I'm gonna go get my bass out of the car because it's really cold out here and I want to give it a little bit of time to warm up. We're doing drums and guitar first, but I'm gonna give it a little time. As you can see, my car's completely covered.
Maybe I shouldn't show your license plate. They always blur those things out.
You should do like some crazy special effects.
We spent all the budget on your hair.
That's true.
Should we show the puppy sticker?
Yeah, Morgan got me this sticker like 2 years ago. It's pretty. You know, it gets the job done.
Whoa.
Ladies first.
Oh man, drum time!
Woo!
Yay!
So much snow.
There's so many colds.
The space
outside.
Are now.
I had, I mean, just from the car back, probably 3 colds.
Oh my god. Who knows?
It just happened. Right?
You're fine playing guitar.
I thought you were like. Do you have super glue? I've never tried that. I don't have any.
Just man up, Sammy, man up! What's the big deal? Just...
Alright, Sam, get your guitar ready. Oh, shoot.
You wanna do bass?
Did you do bass?
Can you do bass?
Yeah.
We were meant to record guitar, like now, and Sam just sliced his finger completely.
I only have 3 to work with.
He only has 3 to work with as it is. And then he slices his middle finger on the guitar case.
Yeah.
So we're gonna try to, I believe, try to do bass.
About to get real.
Oh, real, doctor. I'm Dr. T.
Create an artificial callus.
Precisely.
Quite good.
You gonna be okay?
Burns.
Chemicals in my bloodstream. Yep. Great.
Builds character.
This is like so long.
Yeah, that's something that would be awesome.
Yeah.
Yeah. That'd be awesome.
And how are we gonna end it? Like, what's the end?
It's alright. It's so weird. But...
Triangle, 2 triangles, and then this state variable filter. About halfway dry. In pretty low frequency.
You're making all those words up.
I've never heard a bad Incubus verse. I mean, maybe a couple, but overall, their verses own their choruses. Think about it, man.
Their verses.
Yeah, choruses are better than most bands, but their verses are better than most bands, period.
What else do you need in a chorus?
Yeah.
3 words.
Now, do you want to bring that guitar riff?
Okay, 5 words.
Not even one off.
I'm not posting that.
Yeah, you are.
Thank you. again and again and again and again. Do it again, do it again, again and again. It's a shame, it's a shame, it's a perfect shame. Creep under my door and we do it again.
This time I think I'm gonna go without red onions.
Red onions!
At least raw.
Red onions?
It's in Chipotle. Without red onions.
You'll have to write down two orders this time.
The
wheat?
Italian.
Italian. Italian, just straight Italian or herb and cheese?
Herbs and cheese.
I want you to look me in the eye when I say, I want flatbread. I want teriyaki chicken on it. Pepper jack cheese on that. I want them to toast that, and I want sweet onion sauce on it, and that's all.
And
if they don't have teriyaki, just get the chicken strips, not the chicken breast, like the shredded chicken.
I know.
Be gone.
You don't hear me.
What?
Shoot! Flatbread!
Wait. No, you're about to give him $10.
You already gave
five of my dollars, five of your dollars, and I'm going to pay for both of our sandwiches. So.
We're just going to Subway though. I don't really think much goes on there. Last time I was there, there's just two girls.
Well, that's boring.
No.
Oh. Lunch break.
Yeah. So good!
So good.
So we had a really good day in the studio, and to top it all off, our old drummer, Ud, came to hang out with us tonight and have pizza, and...
Jeez, not so this right here is my pretty boy sway. Pretty boy sway.
Get out the way.